Hey there guys, Sauce here again with Xolga and Mr. Toko. You know, you're this 19-year-old dude that's going after lockets, and this guy who claims to be, he's 21. And quite frankly, actually, I believe him, because it's probably true, he just happens to have one of those faces, you know. One of those faces where you're 21, you look like you're freaking 8 years old. So, yeah. We still haven't found anything yet. I don't like this place. It's so dark and creepy. Hey, no complaining. I want to get out of here just as much as you do. Oh, you're scared too? Let's hold hands. Pulling out tongue. Why don't you just... Jeez, you're so feisty. Oh, well, small as you can keep a place like this, it could be anywhere. Don't look. Oh, there's a shiny penny on the ground. All right. Well, guess what? You're kind of a jerk. Yeah. Okay. You're pretty cool, Mr. Toko. Yeah. Yeah, you're pretty fucking cool. Just look at your face, man. You're cool. Yeah. I don't know what that was. You're pretty cool, man. So, he just saved your life. Can you make a face and punch him? Who's you? Yeah, that's right, he saved you. So, look, please. Shut up and let's find this thing. Well, that was mean. I don't like the little green though. That was mean. It's kind of dark in here. Watch your step. What did I expect when that was said? Quit wasting time. Come on, get up. I'm okay. Something right here. You're bleeding. It's kind of like coming down. You just completely felt like a log, man. He's alive. Let's have to take a look around this room for now. Man, it's really dark and hardly see a thing. Oh, hey. I was just sitting here all along. They should have kept this thing safer somewhere. Oh, it's really kind of looking nice there. What's going on? Man's killing me. Oh, man. Come on, wake up. Did I just pass out? Good morning. Gah. What? You're huge. Hell. Nuh-uh. You just got smaller. Just look at yourself. Am I a titty? I'm a freaking stuffed animal. Still make those facial expressions. Huh? You look so cute. Put me down. Is this for real? How did this even happen? I don't know. I woke up and you're lying there, and then poof, you became a teddy bear. Logical right now, man. How is your head doing that? Okay. Quit poking me. Oh, isn't that the one thing we're looking for? Wait, don't touch that. Oh, wow. Are you okay? You just get up. 5 more minutes. You can at least be serious for 1 second. You punched him again. It was 3 times. That was the only first episode, man. Is he like an ant or something? I don't know what that is, but it's trying to lick me. And Xolga's scream is so loud it's shaking the whole place. This kind of cute minus the fact is trying to lick me. Wow, I can fly! I don't know what you're doing anymore, man. Actually, I don't know why it's so stupid. If you're a teddy bear, people are gonna love you a lot more than you are when you're a big jerk. And he is an egg with shoes and arms and the face. And yellow, god, he looks like bananas. Oh, well. Then, that was the end of episode 1, I guess. I didn't think it'd not be that long, but, well, I guess this is the end. Okay. Well, see ya. If you enjoyed, somehow if you found it into your heart to enjoy this, leave it a like, whichever way that goes, a like in the comments, because why not? If you really want to see more subscribe and stuff, stay safe from the bananas, please. Don't let them get you. And keep being the beautifully, amazingly awesome person that you are. And also, you know how you woke up and worried about your hair, you know? It looks fine. Just, like, run the brush through it. You'll look beautiful either way. Okay?